Welcome, LEGO fans. I'm Holger, the Austrian brick fan from Carinthia in Austria. And you see, I'm smiling. Yes, the new LEGO Ideas typewriter. Set number 21327. 2,079 pieces. $200 or euros the price. And I never thought several years ago that LEGO will ever bring out such a set. So I'm really excited, and the clue is that this typewriter is really gives us functionality. When we are typing on the letters, the thing here at the top is moving to the right, and we can push it manually to the left. That's equal to a real typewriter. And we can put real paper in it. There's a roll in the middle and this is moving forward. It's really amazing. I'm really excited to see how this is the solution is from LEGO to realize this function in the set. And I think let us take together a look, and first we will unbox and then build it and then check the functions. So stay tuned and have fun